Luger trying to eat some clock. Pareko dealing with Aston Reese. Centering feed knocked out of the way by Binnington. Given away, and it's Luger. They set up. And goal! Brock McGinn. 5-3 Pittsburgh.
McGinn, a good addition here to the Pittsburgh Penguins lineup with his grit right here. The Blues and Pareko was on the ice for about a minute and 40 seconds, just completely out of gas right here. Puck comes out to the front. Pareko tries to sweep it over there to the middle of the ice. And right on the tape here to Bluger, you can see he gets the back end, not much on it. Obviously, when you're tired like that, you can't get those thoughts together and calm things down. And that play through the middle results in a terrific pass. Well-executed play in front of the net for the Pittsburgh Penguins.